Hello, I'm the Educator, and this is Lesson 105 for 7 Days to Die. So, I'm back at the settlement. Guess I'll take that. I'm full up. So, I'm probably gonna get out of here. I think I'd probably go that way now. I'll go ahead and just knock out. Hole. Won't take too long. And let's see. I think I'm ready. This is interesting. I don't know what to call it, the contaminated zone. You can see it right there. But I'm farther south here. Well, let's get out on that road and let's just see. Let's see how far it goes this way. That's not going to be good. Let's do a little roundabout here. Oh, I'm a little drunk there. That's it out. That green, that's it, isn't it? Oh, come on. Go around it. Oh. Yeah, it's right there. Yeah. Okay. Alright, well, let's not do that. Oh, something's coming. Let's not do that. Let's do this. What is this some sort of road? Not much of a road if it is. It even has a speed limit sign. You can go 25 miles per hour on this thing. Huh. Okay. This is strange. Sorry, I'm... Ah! I ran over a chicken. I didn't even see the chicken coming. It scared the snot out of me, though. That chicken just scared the snot out of me. I'm not kidding. What am I looking at here? This is some sort of dead end? What am I looking at here? Well, that's saying it's still some sort of road. This here is a road? Well, there's another speed limit sign. What the hey? Oh, have I been here? I have, haven't I? I haven't. Look at that, I haven't. Alright, well, this is bizarro land. Know what I'm looking at. I can't get anything. I'm totally full up, but let's just see. Just for fun. Or maybe I should come back. Oh! Oh! No, okay, good. Got him. Oh, I could use that. I'd like that food. Darn it. You juked me there. Good move. Wasn't expecting the juke back. I could probably eat some stuff. see where hunger is. Yeah, let's maybe eat another. Okay, let's eat another. One more. Just to free up some space? That's good. Let's scrap. Let's take. And let's see. Let's just... I don't have much room, but we'll see if there's something really cool. Oh, let's take that. What does it say? Strange note. Okay, let's read it. Kill some zombie cops. Alright. You know, I always hit it, and then I never can complete it, so, you know, it's not a big deal. That's got to be... That can't be... Recipes? Oh, a landmine. Nah, it's alright. I'd blow myself up for sure. I think there is some, I don't know if it's the, what is it? I don't think it's the workbench, although it might be the workbench, that could possibly be found in cars. Does that sound right? Was it chainsaw? I think I know that one. Yeah, I do. That's all right. We'll take it anyway. And I know I have this too, but we'll take it. Let's go take care of this guy. He's irritating me. Oh, I'm sorry. Lady. Let's take care of this lady. And this is a gas station, right? So... it could have some good stuff. We'll see. No, let's take that. Oh. Okay. Oh, it's 8 o'clock. 8:30, actually. Do I have room? Yes. Let's see. It's almost 9. I'm not in the greatest of places right now. I guess I could go on the roof. Probably. Could probably go on the roof. And then just pick up afterward. Let's see. Or you know what? I could probably just get on my bike and just go for a ride. Is there a ladder? There's not a ladder. Well, I could nerd pole it. Where am I? Yeah, I'm just gonna nerd pull it for now, guys. And what I'll do is... I'm just gonna stay here. There's not much to do, so it's just a big giant waste of time, but that's alright. I've sort of put myself out in the middle of nowhere. So I didn't feel like going back. Oh. Well, there it is. Alright, well, let's go down. No, go down. Oh, in the bathroom. Strange. There we go. Alright, we're gonna stay up here for tonight. And then, I'll pick up in the morning. I think when I'm out looting, the videos, you know, the farther I go out, it's just the videos are gonna get crazy. You know, I like to record during the day and then at night, you know, clean house or that sort of thing, but it's now 10 o'clock, so I'm going to keep recording, and if anything awesome happens, then I'll come back. Otherwise, I'm just going to wait until morning to continue. That's pretty cool. All right, guys. As you can see, it's the next morning. I am out riding my bike. Nope. Nothing much happened at night. The zombies, you know, they were running at the gas station, but you know, it wasn't that big of a deal. And then in the morning, I just ran from them. That's a burned out. It's probably nothing there, so I'm not gonna waste time right now. I guess I'm just seeing if there's something amazing. In there. But I know here in the southeast is desert. And I've literally never been to the desert before. So, I wanted to come to the desert. Cool. Oh, what's this? Cemetery. Look at the size of that cactus. That's remarkable. Let's check this out. I don't think I have any more room. I think I've filled up even my bike here. Yeah, well, maybe I can do some layering here. Oh, not much. Not much. Twins! Yeah, right. Oh! Oh! Goodness, guys. Goodness. Just get knocked out. Get out of the guts. Get out of the guts. I can't move in the guts. Oh. Another crawler. Something. Oh, that over here. Okay. No. Oh, wait. We can at least grab wood. Wood's good. Nah. Okay. Alright, I'm probably gonna get hot here. I mean, that would make sense, right? What do you have to do to get into this place? I mean, it's sealed up all the way around, isn't it? I guess we go through the gate. Oh, hi. You help on that side, I'll do this side, okay? Good, thank you. That's exactly what I needed, thank you. Come on! Yeah, there you go. Pull your weight, crying out loud. I think this is. You keep working, I just want to look around. There we go. was that sound? Is that her? Oh, sorry. Oh, gosh. After all that work, and that's what I did to you. I'm sorry. Hey, one thing I did at night is... oh, good. Stamina went out. Is, got another treasure map. Haven't even found the last treasure. Although, the last treasure appears to be in the desert. So, one reason to go this way. Now, I know that there's some yucca, but I don't have any room for yucca. I wish I had room, because that would be really cool. Let's get rid of this. And let's get some yucca. I don't know... Can we make some sort of drink out of it? Some sort of yucca juice? That's probably cooling, huh? I would think yucca juice would be cooling. I mean, so is red tea. Come on. Oh. Well, that's a good club, but I'll stick with my... Oh, here we go. Is that wood? Yeah. Hello? That's good, but again, no room. Oh, there's a safe up there. That's pretty cool. Oh, let's take that. Whoa. Alright, let's see. So, took the day off today. I had to go for my annual checkup. No biggie. Take blood, you know, to run some tests, and I also have to give a sample. I won't divulge too much information. We'll just say I had to give a sample. I'm sure you guys know what that means. So they gave me the cup. I'm gonna go. I want to go back to that road and go up north a little bit. Yeah, right. Is this the road? This is the road. If you can call it that. Alright, let's take this. I want to see where this goes. We'll stay on the edge. Stay on the edge of the desert here. It's getting hot. Alright, is that burned out? That's burned out. There's not going to be anything there. Nothing in the car. Oh, there's a chicken. Gosh, I could use those. Wow. I think I'm going to come across something, and I can't remember what it is. I did find a map, because I wanted to see how much of Nav's gain I've not seen. And that's when I noticed the desert, and I thought there was something coming up. Popping pills. Okay, let's go around this way. And here we go. Wow. It's a zombie party. I think my club's about ready to go. I'm gonna get busted. Man, I could use that. Okay, let's go. Do we have enough gun ammo? Oh, bent over backwards. Oh! Quick draw, McGraw. Except for that one. Oh, crap. Oh! There we go. Oh. Oh. Bye. So many. Come on. No. There we go. Got back up, did you? Sat back down, did you? Let's get him one more. Oh, he's dead. Well, he was already dead, but now he's down. Dead. Oh, gosh. Alright. Takes care of him. Ooh, moldy sandwich. Haven't seen one of those in a while. Like, every time. Alright. So, went to the doctor. And was giving a sample and absolutely could not go. Couldn't go. I'd even had a bunch of water before I went in. Just to make sure I'd have plenty on tap. Had nothing. Absolutely had nothing. Let's go ahead and eat. Man, it's getting warm. and then I... So I left the restroom. And asked if I could go get some water. Chugged like 3 more cups of it. Like, big styrofoam cups of it. What does this do? High stamina. Oh, I don't need that. I mean, I don't need to take it right now. I could use... I'd like to take that food. So, big 3 big cups. And then... I just sat. Sat in the waiting room until I felt like maybe... Maybe I felt like something might be happening. Anyway, I went back. Why am I coming in here? I have no room. There's nothing. I have no room. You know what? Let's mark it. Let's mark it. And we'll come back. What? Oh, come on, I'm not that fat. Although the doctor did let me know that I could stand to lose some weight. So, you know what? He's right. He is right. So, I went back into the restroom. Had my little sample cup, you know. As they do. Nothing, man. Nothing. It was like I was on stage. It was like absolutely nothing. So I was like, okay, well, I'm not gonna, you know, there's probably other people that need to get in here. Oh, look at that. Look at that. That's neat. So I, little sneakers. I did that on purpose. Oh, rain. Right on the edge. Alright, let's come on. I don't have any room. I still don't have any room. So I went in, still couldn't go. There's constantly people, you know, getting their blood done and needing to go to the restroom. So I need to go. I just need to find where my house is. My house is there. And just kind of go that direction. So let's go this way. Look at that. Look at that structure. That is really cool, but I find its placement to be rather odd. Oh! cool, dude. It's another factory. That's not the same one, is it? No, because that's at a different location. That tower. Cool. Alright, cool, cool, cool. Is this a road? Yeah. So I went and I just, you know, I tried again. Couldn't do it. Couldn't do it. Right? This is the second time. I went and sat down in the little waiting room until I felt something stirring again. I went back. Guys, it was four times. I finally went back on the fourth time. This was after having five large styrofoam cups of... And let's not get into the styrofoam thing, okay? Listen, I wasn't the one... I want to check that out too, man. I wasn't the one that told the office to get styrofoam cups. I'm just saying that's what they had, so I used it. Five big styrofoam cups of water. And it took me the fourth time. I was there an hour after I was finished with my appointment. Waiting. Because I knew. If I left and just said, guys, I can't do it. I'll have to come back. I wasn't going to go back, okay? I hate going to the doctors anyway, even though my doctor is really cool and down to earth and, you know, talks to me like, you know, if dude, like a friend. I wouldn't want to go back. So, I didn't hear the plane. Did the plane come? Yeah, I guess it did. I never heard it. Maybe because of the rain. So anyway, so I finally got to go. I was so relieved. Alright, it wasn't much, but it was enough. And so I left. I kid you not, guys. I kid you not. Less than 10 minutes. I went to get lunch. Less than 10 minutes after leaving the doctor's office. I felt like I had to go. Okay. I really did. I felt like I had to go. And I thought, well, that's crazy. It's probably because it's getting chilly out. And when it gets cold, I sometimes have to go. All right. I don't know what the connection is there. Maybe some other people feel it too. But I was like, you know what? It's just because I'm cold. I feel like I have to go. But that can't possibly be right because I just went. So it was only within 2 or 3 minutes. I thought I was going to burst. I really did. I had to stop at a convenience store just to go pee again. And it was like I hadn't gone in hours. I was there for I don't know how long. I mean, those five styrofoam cups of water, they all came at once. And, wasted so much time at the office, at the doctor's office, and then had to immediately go as soon as I left. Just, what a waste of time. Anyway, that's my story for the day. I hope you enjoyed it. Ah! What is up with this, guys? You can't be in there. That's my place. Alright, that serves me right. I need to stop leaving, when I leave for long periods of time. I need to stop leaving the wood out. Alright, it's, you know what? It's a lesson to be learned. It was a lesson that I had to learn. Come here. Stay out of my house. You hear me? I'm not kidding. Stay out of my house. I see you. Where'd this guy come from? Excuse me. Can we get this on or what? Golly. What a fruitcake. Wouldn't stand still like a big goober. Ah! of those. Oh, fun, look. Made me hit my thing. Alright, I don't think... Would they have gotten... No. Okay, let's move that in farther. And, guys, I'm going to call it there. I know this is a weird time. I'm kind of on a weird schedule. I think for the next video, I'm going to clean this up so I'm back on a regular schedule. I want to go back out to the desert, to those places I spotted. But I think maybe between now and the next video, I'm going to upgrade, repair my spikes, and maybe do a little inventory management. And then we'll be back on regular schedule next time instead of starting and stopping in the middle of the days. So I hope you enjoyed lesson 105. I hope that you'll be back for 106. Hey, if you enjoyed it, please leave a like and a comment and subscribe if you haven't already. And I surely appreciate you watching. That's it for me. I'll see you next time.